Hey guys, v12.0 here, and today I'm going to show you how you can fade to black or white in Premiere Pro. So if you haven't got a project started already, you want to create a new one. And then if you don't have any videos on the timeline, you want to move one onto it. So I'm going to be using this video of a beach. So I'm just going to drag that onto the timeline like so. And then I'll just play it so you can see what it looks like. So I'm going to be adding a black fade at the end of this video. So to do that, all you want to do is you want to come to the effects tab over here, and then in the search bar you want to type dip. Now you can choose between dip to black or dip to white. If you want it to fade to white, then you would use dip to white. If you want it to fade to black, then you use dip to black. So I'm just going to drag the dip to black effect onto the end of the video, and then I'm going to click on the dip to black box that it makes here to bring up the effects. And then I'm going to change the end to 50. This means that it will fade from 100% transparent all the way to solid black. It doesn't take into account what's after it. So now if I play you the video, as you can see, it fades to black. Now if you want it to fade more slowly, then you just drag the box and make it longer. And that means it takes longer for it to fade out. And if you want it to make it fade out quicker, then you make the box smaller. And as you can see, it fades out faster. Now, like I say, if you want it to fade to white instead, you would just use the dip to white effect. Now, if you want to use these effects to transition between two clips, there is a better way to do it. So I'll just bring this video of a harbor onto the timeline. And I will remove the dip to black effect. And I will just quickly remove the audio from the video as well. So if I just play it, you can see it currently just quickly changes between them. Now, if you want it to fade to black or white between them, then all you have to do is bring the dip to black or dip to white effect from the effects tab and then in between the two clips. Now, if it's telling you that there's insufficient media, that's okay. As long as it looks fine, you don't have to worry about that. So I'm just going to click OK. And now if I play the video, you can see it fades to black before this video ends, and then it comes back in here. And then if you want to make it happen quicker, then you'd make it smaller. If you want to make it take longer, you make the dip to black effect longer here. So guys, that's as simple as it gets. If you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button. If you dislike it, hit the dislike button. Subscribe for more content like this, and I'll see you another time. Bye.